Welcome to another version of the throwback films from the early days. I hope you guys are all enjoying these and get to remember what it was like when you were out on that mat, or even some of the guys you might have wrestled with. So for those alums who have given to the Bull Bear Club or Endowment Fund, definitely appreciate your support and continued support for the program. And if you would like to give to the program, you'll find the link attached to this. So thanks again, and go Polar Bears.
Chris? Seconds. Let's go, Chris. Let's get it back.
Thank you. It must be on some kind of auto.
Be back.
Thank you.
welcome to another version of the throwback films from the early days. I hope you guys are all enjoying these and get to remember what it was like when you were out on that mat, or even some of the guys you might have wrestled with. So for those alums who have given to the Bull Bear Club or Endowment Fund, definitely appreciate your support and continued support for the program. And if you would like to give to the program, you'll find the link attached to this. So thanks again, and go Polar Bears.
Yeah. We got him. We got him iced in his sack. Look at that. He's iced in his sack.
Oh my god.
Zoom in on the balls. Cold.
Maybe while the music's playing, you can read his lips going, fuck.
You get a close up on his face.
Look at you moaning.
He likes it.
We gotta go get some.
Welcome to another version of the throwback films from the early days. I hope you guys are all enjoying these and get to remember what it was like when you were out on that mat or even some of the guys you might have wrestled with. So for those alums who have given to the Polar Bear Club or Endowment Fund, definitely appreciate your support and continued support for the program. And if you would like to give to the program, you'll find the link attached to this. So thanks again and go Polar Bears.